Bengaluru FC's AFC Cup playoff match against Eagles FC is in jeopardy after Maldives Sports Minister Ahmed Maalouf accused the Indian Super League side of breaching COVID-19 restrictions and said that they would not be able to host the match that is scheduled for May 11th. He also instructed the Football Association of Maldives to arrange Bengaluru FC's departure. It also affects ATK Mohun Bagan's matches as the Group D games will be played in the Maldives. Ahmed Maalouf made the allegations after local media reported that Bengaluru FC players breached COVID-19 guidelines set by the Maldives government. The country has restricted Indian travelers due to the rising cases of COVID-19 in the country, but due to the match, players got special permission. As per the guidelines, players need to be confined to a room apart from going out for a match or practice. But the local media alleged that several players were seen taking photographs on the street. One of the players who was spotted on the street was Australian midfielder Eric Paratalu. The players reached the Maldives on Friday. Unacceptable behavior from Bengaluru FC breaching the strict guidelines from HPA and AFC. The club should leave Maldives immediately as we can't entertain this act. We honored the commitment we gave a few months back even with the surge in cases and pressure from the public, Maalouf tweeted.